Hi, everybody. Good evening. How you doing? I am good. I am gonna work on this little guy here. It's an alpaca. It's very cute. I've never painted one before, so it's definitely challenging. So I, if you're interested in any of these pieces, like when I do these here little pieces, I put a hook in the back here and I epoxy it. It's like really shiny. It's beautiful. If you're interested, you can email me at HasinaBrody5@gmail.com. If you see anything that you're interested in, I don't do people portraits right now. Just doing kind of this stuff. And I also have other stuff that I do, like psychedelic stuff and metallic stuff. So, let's see. Oh, I need the, So let me know. Hopefully I'll get this, situation straightened out with the laptop and going live on YouTube, and then I can just come on YouTube and go live and paint instead of making a video and setting it up, and just that's what I can do right now. So that's what I'm doing. You know what's funny is I can do a picture and then come back to it and wonder, like, who the heck is that? What is that? Did I paint that? Because I'm looking at totally different eyes from the time I started it, you know? Okay, let's see. This little llama, the alpaca doesn't have the John Travolta hairdo. I don't know who does. Oh, I see what I gotta do. Okay. So when I go live again, whenever I get there, you guys can tell me where you're from. Okay, guys. Hope you enjoyed the beginning of this. I'll give you stages as it goes until I can upload on a computer or a laptop, okay? Thank you for watching and have a nice night. Bye-bye.